Greetings all, welcome to my video. From the eventchronicle.com. Lockheed Martin patents nuclear fusion-powered fighter jet. By Zero Hedge. Lockheed Martin has secretly been developing a game-changing, compact, nuclear fusion reactor that could potentially fit into a fighter jet. The Maryland-based defense contractor recently obtained a patent associated with its design for a fully compact fusion reactor, after filing for the patent in 2014. If the latest patent from the defense company serves as a benchmark, nuclear fusion technology could revolutionize the aeronautic industry, and eventually begin the quantum leap from fossil fuels to compact fusion reactors for the industry. According to CBS Washington, the prototype system would be the size of a normal shipping container, but capable of producing enough energy to power 80,000 residential homes, or a Nimitz-class aircraft carrier, sometime in the next year or so. The patent, titled Encapsulating Magnetic Fields for Plasma Confinement, is dated February 15, 2018. CBS indicates that Skunk Works, also known as Lockheed Martin's Advanced Development Programs, or its Advanced R&D Group, has reportedly been developing the compact fusion reactor since about 2014, with latest reports suggesting the technology could be ready for production by 2019. Nuclear fusion is the same process of what happens to hydrogen gas in the core of the sun. Hydrogen gas gets squeezed into four hydrogen nuclei, combined to form one helium atom, thus, nuclear fusion is created. Lockheed said, "Our concept will mimic that process within a compact magnetic container, and release energy in a controlled fashion, to produce power we can use." Here is how Lockheed describes nuclear fusion power. Lockheed indicates that the compact size of the reactor has induced a technology revolution. "The compact size is the reason that we believe we will be able to create fusion technology quickly. The smaller the size of the device, the easier it is to build up momentum and develop it faster. Instead of taking 5 years to design and build a concept, it takes only a few months. If we undergo a few of these testing and refinement cycles, we will be able to develop a prototype within the same 5-year time span. As the technology advances, the size of the fusion reactor shrinks." Lockheed has dropped the bombshell and indicated the reactor could be ready to mount on a truck, aircraft, ship, train, spacecraft, or submarine. Across the board, Lockheed could revolutionize the transportation industry in the very near term. Some embodiments may provide a fusion reactor that may be utilized in desalination plants or electrical power plants. Patent Figure 1 illustrates example applications for fusion reactors, according to certain embodiments. As one example, one or more embodiments of fusion reactor 110 are utilized by aircraft 101 to supply heat to one or more engines, turbines, of aircraft 101. A specific example of utilizing one or more fusion reactors 110 in an aircraft is discussed in more detail below in reference to Figure 2. In another example, one or more embodiments of fusion reactor 110 are utilized by ship 102 to supply electricity and propulsion power. While an aircraft carrier is illustrated for ship 102, in Figure 1, any type of ship, a cargo ship, a cruise ship, etc., may utilize one or more embodiments of fusion reactor 110. As another example, one or more embodiments of fusion reactor 110 may be mounted to a flatbed truck 103 in order to provide decentralized power or for supplying power to remote areas in need of electricity. As another example, one or more embodiments of fusion reactor 110 may be utilized by an electrical power plant 104 in order to provide electricity to a power grid. While specific applications for fusion reactor 110 are illustrated in Figure 1, the disclosure is not limited to the illustrated applications. For example, fusion reactor 110 may be utilized in other applications such as trains, desalination plants, spacecraft, submarines, and the like. Patent Figure 2 illustrates an example aircraft system utilizing fusion reactors, according to certain embodiments. In general, fusion reactor 110 is a device that generates power by confining and controlling plasma that is used in a nuclear fusion process. Fusion reactor 110 generates a large amount of heat from the nuclear fusion process that may be converted into various forms of power. For example, the heat generated by fusion reactor 110 may be utilized to produce steam for driving a turbine and an electrical generator, thereby producing electricity. As another example, as discussed further below in reference to figure 2, the heat generated by fusion reactor 110 may be utilized directly by a turbine of a turbofan or fanjet engine of an aircraft instead of a combustor. Patent figure 3A illustrates an example fusion reactor according to certain embodiments. Patent figure 3B illustrates an example fusion reactor according to certain embodiments. Lockheed's potential applications of compact fusion. The Silicon Republic believes Skunk Works compact fusion project could usher in an era of nuclear drones patrolling the skies. Patents for the reactor were filed in 2014 by the company's Advanced Research Division, Skunk Works, with the aim of having its compact fusion reactor, CFR, ready by 2019. While it has obviously missed that deadline, the delay does not mean the technology is to be left behind. As Dr. Thomas McGuire, head of Skunk Works Compact Fusion Project, detailed in a 2014 report, the smaller reactor is more feasible than a large-scale one. If the system functions as expected, the CFR could take 11 kilograms of fuel, in the form of the hydrogen isotopes, deuterium and tritium, and run the reactor for an entire year without needing to stop. Throughout that time, it would be consistently pumping out 100 megawatts of power, enough to power up to 80,000 homes. When discussing how it could impact aircraft design, Lockheed Martin said that this amount of power would allow it to fly indefinitely, and would only be hampered by the crew's need for food and water on the ground. The likelier option is that this would translate extremely well into drone aircraft, used to patrol the skies for years at a time, which, admittedly, sounds a little terrifying. While a nuclear fusion-powered fighter jet would certainly change the board game of geopolitics, factor in the hypersonics technologies and high-energy weapons, and the high-tech weapons for the next global conflict have already been identified. The masses? That's a little disturbing. To be sure, the global superpowers realize that the first to possess these technologies will not just revolutionize their civilian and military programs, but will also dictate the future path for civilizations on planet Earth. As such, the new arms race is on, just not in the same weapons that defined the first Cold War. This article, Lockheed Martin Patents Nuclear Fusion-Powered Fighter Jet, was originally published on Zero Hedge and syndicated by the Event Chronicle. Now, enjoy this bonus video of the top 10 fighter jets in the world.
From AviationCV.com. Top 10 Incredibly Advanced Fighter Jets in 2017. There are many fighter jets brands that powerful countries have produced, but many people still wonder which is the fastest and powerful one. Many advanced technology countries make the maximized speed of jets, to compete with each other, and arrive at their destinations in record time. Here are the top 10 fastest jets for 2017. 10. F-16 Fighting Falcon. F is one of the most popular aircraft in the world, thanks to its combat-proven advanced capabilities. The aircraft was at first designed to perform the air superiority missions of the U.S. Air Force. Later on, with the incorporation of latest technologies, F-16 evolved into a multi-role fighter jet. 9. F-15 Eagle. This jet has the potential to fly at altitudes of 10,000 meters with a maximum speed of 1,650 miles per hour. It was designed in 1967 by McDonnell Douglas. It has a robust control system which makes it very powerful. 8. Saab JAS-39 Gripen. Saab JAS-39 Gripen is single-engine, light multi-role fighter jet. It is designed and manufactured by famous Swedish aerospace company Saab. It has great importance, because it was made in the replacement of 37 Viggen, and Saab 35 Draken, in Air Force of Sweden. Saab JAS-39 Gripen has made its first flight in 1988. But introduced before the world in 1997 because of its excellent performance, it is called as the symbol of excellence. 7. MiG-35. The famous Mikoyan MiG series aircraft, of Russian origins, are no strangers to the modern-day warfare. MiG-35 is the ultimate evolution of the MiG-27 Fulcrum series. This aircraft has advanced avionics and weapons systems, which make it one of the best modern-day aircraft. 6. J-10. Chengdu J-10 is Chinese multi-role fighter jet that is capable of all-weather operations. This is also light in weight, and also configured with canard design, and delta wing. Chengdu J-10 is designed and manufactured by People's Republic of China's Chengdu Aircraft Corporation, CAC, for People's Liberation Army Air Force. 5. Sukhoi Su-35. Sukhoi Su-35 is the Russian answer to the modern-day Air Force needs. It is a heavy-duty, long-range, multi-role, single-seat fighter. The aircraft has been designed and developed by taking inspiration from the Su-27, which is an air superiority fighter. 4. Das Altgriffel. Das Altgriffel is the backbone of French Air Force. The aircraft shows the advanced weapons systems that France is capable of developing. Das Altgriffel is a very versatile aircraft. It can carry out air domination, ground attack, intelligence, and nuclear deterrent missions according to the requirements of the battlefield. 3. F-35 Lightning II. The Lightning II is a single-seat, single-engine fighter aircraft designed for many missions with advanced, integrated sensors built into every aircraft. Missions that were traditionally performed by small numbers of specialized aircraft, such as intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance and electronic attack missions, can now be executed by a squadron of F-35s, bringing new capabilities to many Allied forces. 2. Eurofighter Typhoon. Eurofighter Typhoon is a result of the largest multinational collaborative military effort of European countries. It is a fifth-generation aircraft having modern sensors and avionics. Equipped with precision-guided weapons and abilities like Super Cruise, it is one of the best fighter jets in the world. 1. F-22 Raptor. Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor is number one on our list of top 10 fighter jets in the world. It is super stealthy and is virtually invisible to radar. F-22 is extremely advanced twin-engine aircraft having super maneuverability. The F-22 Raptor was inducted into the US Air Force in 2005.
Thank you for watching. Please help spread the word and make a difference by sharing and subscribing for more thought-provoking content, and give us a thumbs up if you liked the video. Your support is greatly appreciated. Be aware and stay safe.